Hi student, this is Shiva Kumar. 11th standard mathematics, chapter number 3, continuation of exercise 3.6, now problem number 7. Prove that sin x plus sin 2x plus sin 3x that is equal to sin 2x into 1 plus 2 cos x. Here I have taken that LHS, sin x plus sin 2x plus sin 3x. Look at the odd edges, we have sin 2x into 1 plus 2 cos x. Since sin 2x is in right hand side, I retain sin 2x. Here sin x plus sin 3x, two different angles, x and 3x. In between we have sin plus, so I can go for sin c plus sin d formula. Sin c plus sin d that is equal to 2 sin of c plus d by 2 into cos of c minus d by 2. Here c that is equal to x and d that is equal to 3x. Write sin 2x first. Now you can apply the formula 2 into sin of c plus d, c that is equal to x, d that is equal to 3x divided by 2 into cos of c minus d divided by 2. Now we have to simplify. That is equal to sin 2x as it is, 2 sin of 1x plus 3x that is equal to 4x, 4x by 2 that is equal to 2x into cos of x minus 3x that is equal to minus 2x, minus 2x by 2 that is equal to minus x. That is equal to, here sin 2x, there also sin 2x, take sin 2x as common. If you take sin 2x as common, here 1 will be there, 2, cos of minus x that is equal to cos x, since cos of minus theta that is equal to cos theta. Look at that, that is all it is. Sin 2x into 1 plus 2 cos x, here it is. So we have proved. So problem number 7 is completed. Then I'll be teaching problem number 8 in the next video. Thank you, children.